Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Clash of Clan gaming video. And today is the last day of our boost and we will do our regular 2 attacks as well as some normal attacks in the builder base, and we have to do it fast. Before that, well, I have enough gold to upgrade my town hall. Is this worth it, or should I do other things? Maybe not. Before that, free boost for 14 minutes. Well, let's boost the town hall, then we'll boost it for 14 minutes. Okay, let's go, guys. And the other thing is, what the hell? Look at my elixirs. Too much high. What should I do? Okay, my builders are still upgrading. Should I use the gems? I think this will be worth to use the gems there, as well as we are losing our shields. So, I don't know who attacked me. Oh my goodness, let me get the replace first. Holy, he has the next level of miners. What is his attack strategy, by the way? Damn, my defenses are not that much strong, so that is the problem, I guess. Oh my goodness, he used his spell in time. Yeah, on that occasion. Oh my goodness, how that survived? Oh, that freeze spell deals a lot. Okay, he's killing solo, man. Well, this royal champion is very much OP. Okay, we are done with this. Nice strategy. He follows my path, by the way. So, one thing, there is no available space for the loot, so I have to free up something and I have to make a quick decision, like upgrading this. And I think I should upgrade my barrack or what. Workshop, what does this do? Wow, that is amazing. I don't care, I want the troops. Okay guys, let's claim the rewards. Everything is on the way. And what about the troops are going? Oh my goodness, I forgot troop. Well, we'll have only one attack here and I have nothing to say. 38 minutes boost left. I don't care. Let's go guys. Oh, hold on. I have to check a thing, like how much I'll get for the bonuses. Holy fuck. Why? This is 4 into rewards. Why? Why this is multiple by 4? Why, man? Why? Can I know it? Okay. Here we go again. Here we go again with the max troops. Yes. Okay. My troops are not max yet. But why they are glowing? I mean, why? We got a base. And this is a very much active base, but lots of loots out there. So I have to make my decision first. Should I go for the attack? I'll definitely lose the lose the game. Actually, I don't wanna lose the game. And one thing, I should change my spell pattern. I mean, all healing spells is not that much worth. I should have been synchronized it properly with the heals. I mean, not with the heals, with the freeze spell. Freeze spells are really amazing. It works fine. So we'll look forward to that, but before that, let me find the attack first. And unfortunately, I forgot to train up my troops, and I'll have only one attack today. It's not a matter. We're doing great. Okay. Finding a game is very much painful, as we all know. Yeah, well, we'll come back shortly after the game has been found. Well, guys, I'm gonna attack this base, but I'm not sure how long I can go. This will be a very tough game, but I can try, and let's see how long we can go. So they're putting everything outside. Oh no, I lost my oops. Holy. Yes, this is possible. This is possible. This is very much possible, at 3-star. At last, I have done it. Yes, boys. No matter, my heroes are down, but we are gonna take this. Oh no. Easy win. What the hell is missed? I have no idea why this got missed. Oh no. Nice. That is a huge loot. I mean, that is huge. Over 1.8 million loots. So, that's cool. Let's go to our builder base and we'll have a very quick attacks with some max minions. So hope this will be a very easy game. Everything is congested, so that is the main thing. Okay. This is cool. day is really amazing because I have the boost. And I don't know if I have the boost. I don't know if the boosts are available still for the next days. I mean, maybe I can boost it manually by golds or elixirs or gems. I have no idea what I have to use for boosting the town hall. But we'll check this out later. Hopefully in the next video. And we'll do two more attacks in the builder base and get some golds and get ready for the next update. What do you guys think? Okay, this is 100%. Okay. Easy win, I think so. Yeah boys, yes, so we have won the game and we are looking for another game, and this will be also a very easy game. Oh, this thing, yeah, that's the first priority. That is the first priority. And later this one. I should even check out the that thing. I mean that air boom. The continuous air bombing is very much harmful for the minions, and I have to look forward to this, and I have to rearrange my troops around that all. I'm not interested to watch the videos. I mean watch them attack me. This will be definitely a draw rather lose. I don't care. We are fine. Another thing. We have to rebuild. Okay. That is nice. The thing is, I got the victory. Okay. Let's find another one. Max troops servicing so good. This will be a hard game. Yeah, this thing will give the pain. Instant, don't do this. Oh my goodness. Is this true? What I have witnessed? Holy fuck, man. I did 0% damage. Oh my goodness, I did 5% damage. Holy fuck. Okay. Boys and girls, there is a serious issue. What is that thing? I have to just check this out. Defense. Yes, sir, that is from defense. I should have been using my isn't the archer like this one? Air bomb. Okay. This gives continuous blow off. Yeah, like this one. This thing is goddamn good. I mean, I should put this into the base. Why there is no space for this one? Or for this one? Two archer towers are pretty much close to each other. I have to adjust that. What should I do? shuffle this one to that one, or whatever is no space. Okay, fine, we'll make some space there. Just stay there and put it there. Laboratory there. Nice one. Okay, so we're doing great so far, and we'll do the last attack. I hopefully will do the last attack for now. Okay. Yeah, air attack is fine. I mean, air attack is cool here. Just gonna use this. So for this is a great attack. Okay boys, we are going doing great, and the video will be end soon, as we have almost done. We almost done. Okay, boys. Well, we got the 3-star, and hopefully this will be the end of the video. And hope you all enjoy the video, and let me know in the comment section how was it. Well, we will have another 3 attacks, and as this is the max troops, we are gonna do this very fast. I mean, massively fast. And I have to do a thing like okay, plan about it. So the thing is, I will put one or two there, and we don't care. Okay, let's hope for the best, and let's hope for the 3-star again. Oh no. Get down the airstrike. This is a very hard game, I think. Mm-hmm. Can I have the 3-star? Holy. Oh no, the last 3-star queen. Oh no, oh no, man. Holy, holy. What is this? 57%. Maybe I lose. I think I lose. Ah, man. This is very bad. I'm hurting myself. Okay. These games will be very much hard. We're gonna attack all minions. I don't care who the heck you are. I don't care. We are gonna attack all minions. I don't care. Let's see how long we can go. I don't care. Just avoiding this thing. Fucking annoying. Yes, do your airstrike. I mean, what is this called? Airstrike? Pathetic. Let's get down the... Oh no. Man. get twisted at least. Got a mister. Oh, look at this. Look at these stupid things out there. We lost again. Yes, I am very bad attacker. Oh, victory. Let's go. We're losing the trophy. That is the problem. And that's it. How do you guys think? An archer can do the tricks? I think so. Yeah, boys. We will make sure that the archers have done the task and we're ready to go there. Yes, I hope this will be a 3-star. This will be a 3-star. I hope so. I really hope so. This will be a 3-star, yes. No, man. That AoE was very much disgusting. Very much disgusting. Okay. Last hope, 3 minions. Oh no, in fact, 4 minions. The last hope. Oh my god. Okay, we'll got this, but this is very much annoying. I mean, this is pretty much time consuming a lot. Okay. This is called the minions have some brains. That's nice. Who will win the race? Who will destroy it first? Okay, this one. Okay, boys. Yeah, perfect. At last we have done 100%. Oops. Lady. Okay. Hopefully this will be the last attack. But before that, there is a very much calculated risk around that thing. You know what? This will be a very hard game. What should I do now? We're not carrying anything. We are not carrying anything. Okay. I missed a huge trap. Oh no. Okay, we got this, we got that. Okay, nice. This is a nice attack. This is a very nice attack. I mean, this is a really nice attack. Okay. GG, I think I won. We have done this, man. This was a very tough, very, very tough game. Okay. Nice. Oh, oops. Holy moly, I missed something. Very bad. Very, very bad. So, the next thing is... Okay, well, guys, this was it, and hope you all enjoyed the video, and let me know in the comment section how's it, and hope see you all soon in the next Clash of Clan gaming video, and And till then, have fun, good luck, peace.